He's retired 11 straight. This is a sky high pop up along the right field line. Long run for Goldie, looking backwards over his head, and it drops in a fair ball. Blackman will come in and score, and it's 5-0. It dropped just on the wrong side of that line for the Diamondbacks. Goldie on a dead run, trying to make a Willie Mays catch there.
Now this is one instance where the pull shift hurts you.